News since 6 o'clock, a former state representative who was expelled from the Massachusetts House has been released from jail. Carlos Henriquez was convicted in January of assaulting a former girlfriend and sentenced to 6 months in jail. State Parole Board granted him early release today with conditions, including GPS monitoring, staying away from the victim, and enrolling in a counseling program for batterers. Henriquez has maintained his innocence and is appealing his conviction.